Now we have five fellas who call themselves the Buffalo Springfield. Please, no overtime. I'm not sure where they got their name, but I know that in the past year, they sold enough records and made enough money to buy Buffalo and half of Springfield. Now, right now, they're going to sing and play one of their big hits, The Buffalo Springfield.